Not now.
I'm sorry. Unless this is official business, you should move on.
Well, what have we here? A new face. Always good to get new faces. As long as they bring profit and not trouble. Which one are you, then? Let me get a look at you. You recently passed through the desert with nothing on your back. You had to eat whatever you could find, am I right?
So, you're a cook?
A cook? No, no. Sadly, that's not a set of skills I have. I am an instrument of the Duke's will. I give out the rations and ensure that his men are happy. All may come here and eat, no matter how rich or poor. We are here for his men.
And what does the Duke ask for in return?
He asks for nothing, but loyalty and good service to their generous leader. You won't starve while the Duke leads. If you were an outlaw, you could get your rations from me every day. But just to show you the generosity of the Duke on this occasion, take this gift and know of his greatness.
What else do you give out apart from food?
Nothing! Where did you get that information? I have no idea what you're talking about.
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
Smart one, aren't you? All right, all right. So, in addition to food, the scavengers also bring me various items they find out buried in the sand. You know, basic stuff such as weapons, ammunition, high-grade salvage, that kind of stuff. Why? Are you wanting to trade? I only deal with the right type of person, but I could bring myself to deal with you. So, what are you looking for?
Show me the weapons you have.
Here. Just don't pay attention to the rust spots.
So, how can I help you serve the Duke?
Well, there's talk that we'll see you advance here. Are you a fighting man? Our caravan delivering supplies to Abessa has disappeared. And as you are no outlaw, you'd be perfect. You see, I need someone to find it, and I need someone who can be discreet.
Pay me, and I'll be as discreet as you want.
Respect the Duke, and the Duke will respect you. And you'll get paid. Look, this is about protecting those that need protecting. This is about protecting the weak and the helpless. Not just those souls in the caravan, but those here at home. The truth, the wrong sort of truth, can hurt such vulnerable people. That's why the strong, like you and the Duke, must protect them from the truth. Even if it means keeping our mouths shut. Even if it means ensuring there are no witnesses who can contradict the truth those people need. No witnesses, understand?
I will look for the caravan.
Then the Duke's gratitude will rain on you as it rains on us all. I'll put my trust in you wholeheartedly. The magnanimous, gracious, and tolerant Duke will put his trust in you. I'm sure you'll be discreet and help save lives by protecting the truth. So go and check out the caravan's last known locations and come back to me with a report. A report and nothing and no one else. Oh, did I say nothing? If you find a few good crates, you should bring those to me. Crates good, witnesses bad, right?
Sure.
Did you mean to do that?
Hey, asshole. Chloe sends her greetings. You are dead.
Always when I'm sleeping.
What goods have you got?
Will you just leave?
Yeah, sure.
Now, get out of here.
Don't do that again.
I don't have any time right now.
We shouldn't stay here too long.
Hey, hey, stop. Please, stop. Have you seen any albs out there? You'd better be careful. They were around here only a few days ago. They might still be here.
What albs?
They attacked our caravan, wiped us out. We just left the Besser on the way back to the fort when they attacked us. It didn't take them 2 minutes to kill everyone.
Hank sent me.
Then why didn't you say? We have to get back and inform the fort that the supply routes to Abessa aren't safe anymore.
Hank doesn't want people to know.
But why shouldn't we tell anyone else? People have to know the routes aren't safe anymore, or they'll walk into the same Alb ambush. We have to tell everyone.
Your boss wants you to stay quiet.
No, he mustn't understand. He must think there was an accident or something. We have to tell him the truth.
All right. I'll take you back to the fort.
Yeah. We should take some of the crates the Alps left. We might as well take some supplies back with us. Let me know when you're ready.
How did you survive?
I was able to hide, just in time. Shit. I was just promoted to runner. I thought I could do some easy work in the fort, but instead they went and sent me out here. And I had to watch as the whole caravan was butchered.
What are you going to do now?
Can I come with you? I need to get back to the fort, but there's no way I can get back there alone. I'm lucky the Alps haven't found me and that the jackals haven't eaten me. Please, you have to help me. I've got to get back so I can report to Hank.
Stop playing around with that weapon.
Are you crazy?
What? Are we fighting now? The only place in Tavar where you can get frostbite in the desert.
We'll be right back.
I'll take care of this.
I don't have the technical skills for this. I need more technical knowledge. Maybe there's a technician with the Separatists.
Sleeping.
I got your amplifier.
Now, there's someone who understands profit. Screw those abs, huh? Here, I owe you that.
What else can you tell me about the desert?
It's a dusty place that wants to kill you. Get yourself east of here to the fort. That's the place for you.